Damn, I should have bought a Mercedes, not a Beamer.